happen. Your bitch, let me hit. She said that I'm a savage. I pull up with a stick and let you niggas have it. You can get wet up and shot like a bastard. Bitch, I'm a star. No, you can't take no pictures. DM stay open to all of your niggas. You can get rolled up and smoked like a swisher. Eat on it, cook like it was your last dinner.
Yo, Toe. What's going on, man? What is good, guys? You already know it's your girl King. Come back to another freaking YouTube video or whatever. All right, so my girl told me to react to this. So by the title of this video, we're gonna be reacting to Ariana Grande 34 plus 35. I didn't know what that meant. I didn't until I did the math in the 69. So we about to react to this video, man. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe to the channel one time for the one time, turn on your post notifications, get into it. If you're already part of the gang, this video, big thumbs up. Comment down in the comment section below so I know that you showed up. You're part of the gang, you being active, you know what I'm saying? Listen, I've been getting real handy on TikTok. So, where am I, my earrings in? Oh, my bad. I've been getting real handy on TikTok, so if you want to get down with the TikTok wave, go follow me on TikTok one time for the one time. All right? It's all one of my social medias. It's King TV with like three Y's or something like that. You'll see me. You'll see me. You know what I'm saying? So go follow me on TikTok. And I need for you guys to go check out my website. If you haven't, go put your email in the description box. What are you waiting for? And also put your number down in the box too so you can get text messages. Not like Fashion Nova text messages, but text messages to when I'm dropping some new shit. All right, so let's get into this one time for the one time. Let's see what Ariana Grande got going on. Y'all didn't watch the position video, and that made me sad. I don't like that. Hold on, I have to text my girl back. Well, she added me or something. And I, you know, she likes to tweet and delete. So I gotta make sure. All right, cool. I know she said. All right, so let's get into this one time for the one time. I gotta volume up.
I think I'm crazy. I've been craving.
Okay.
If I put it quite plainly, just give me the baby.
Whoa. First of all, Miss Grande. This is gonna be a nasty video. That's what you're telling me. I like nasty. Why my hands every time, bro? I'm about to start fires on these motherfuckers, bro. God damn, but I like nasty.
So what you doing tonight? Better stay doing your eyes. Watching the movies, but we ain't seen a thing tonight. I don't wanna keep you.
It's the nude for me. So where is she working right now? Looks like she's working in some type of station. I'm not necessarily sure what's going on here, but I'm here for it. I suppose. Does she have a mask on? Is we corona right now? We quarantine? No mask? Oh my god. I'm liking the nude. Is anybody else getting that reference that she's in the nude? No, is any can someone comment down below if you see that the reference that she's in the nude? So comment that shit, please. Cause I get it. Okay.
Can you stay up all night?
What is happening? So she rebuilding herself? She's rebuilding herself. Oh my. Alright. You see how I did? Yo. The way I just did. I bet nobody thought of that. Let's see. Yes. She's rebuilding herself.
Can you stay up all night?
Okay.
Fuck me to the daylight.
Whoa, hold on. Hold on. Trying to have some sex, some overnight daylight sex. Goddamn.
Ready for the daylight.
I was trying to see what was going on, cause that the 60s hair thing is, she's like, she's doing that a lot lately. I think that's the vibe she's going for. Unless she shot these videos all on the same day. Okay. Yeah. That's the response I want. When I ask you, what are you doing tonight? I want you to say that you're doing me. Talk that nasty shit. Say you're doing me. Do me. Okay? You gotta manifest these things sometimes. Do me. God damn. Oh, she's malfunctioning. Oh my god, why did she malfunction like that? Why did that happen? It was too much juice. You get it? But up. You stay up all night, fuck me to the daylight. What you about to do? Alright. What's happening here? I'm loving the flavors here. I'm loving the flavors. I meant to say, we got an Asian. Got Asian. We have a dark skin. I don't want to misgender this person right here on the end. So I'm just not going to say anything. I don't want to misgender this person at all. Okay? Could be different options here. And then I think we have a Latina all the way down at the end. I'm not necessarily sure, but that's what she looks like. Okay? I don't want to misgender this person right here. Okay? But I support it all. Fuck me to the daylight. Whoa, when? Did she just say she don't need a seatbelt when she riding? That is what the fuck I'm talking about, my nigga. That's what I'm talking about. Mm. Come and suck. Wait a minute. It's the split for me. Hold on, is it gonna TikTok? What's happening? Oh, goddamn. I support it. What's happening? Okay. It was the look for me. Okay. Me? Whoa, what's happening? Okay, now they're all dressed up in lingerie. Did not see that coming. Can you stay up all night? Yeah. Yeah. I wish she would just pop that thing for a real one to stop playing. not me, but like these little ass kids. She gonna have to throw that ass back and stop doing this Nickelodeon shit. Can you stay up all night? Nah, bro. I really fucked with it. Yes, put a butterfly on the arm. All right, cool. I enjoyed that. That was cute. That was really freaking cute, man. That is really freaking cute. Man, what y'all think about this video? Comment down in the comment section below. You already know how this works. If you are new here, stop by. Stay a little bit, subscribe to the channel. You ain't got enough to do, you done drop by. You might as well pick off your shoes and stay. So subscribe and turn on post notifications so you don't miss when I post. And you know, share this video with a friend, with your mom. Y'all quarantined, watch my videos, been watched them. You know what I'm saying? Like, and yeah, that's it. I'll be back for more. Follow me on all my socials, bro. Peace and happiness, make sure you guys stay live.